Welcome to the Georgetown University Libraries video series, ETDs, Understand Your Options Before Clicking Submit. These videos are designed to clarify the submission process and explain the options you have for publishing your thesis or dissertation in ProQuest and Digital Georgetown. It is critical to make informed choices before you submit your work, because once your work is submitted to ProQuest and approved by the graduate school, changes are difficult or impossible. The process of getting your work approved and uploaded into ProQuest and Digital Georgetown involves several departments at the university and must be done correctly for your degree to be awarded in a timely manner. First, your work must be approved by your committee and your department's Director of Graduate Studies. Once approved, you will submit the ETD release form and your cover sheet to the graduate school's academic affairs staff, who oversee the submission process. Details of this process are available on the academics page of the graduate school website. Submission of your thesis or dissertation is done electronically by uploading your work through ProQuest's ETD portal. Graduate school staff review the PDF to ensure that it complies with all the formatting and other requirements for a thesis or dissertation. These requirements are listed in the graduate school's guidelines for dissertation, doctoral project, and thesis writers. Before uploading your work, check to be sure that you have followed all the guidelines and have avoided the following common mistakes. The name on your thesis or dissertation exactly matches the name on your transcript. The table of contents does not include any text formatting, such as bold or italics. The headings in the text exactly match the headings in the table of contents. The page numbers in the text exactly match the page numbers in the table of contents. Sections denoted in Roman numerals do not appear in the table of contents, and the organizing schema for formatting subheadings and chapters is consistent throughout the document. If any of these or other issues are found, you will receive an email notification of the edits to be made. In order to graduate, you must make these changes and resubmit your work through ProQuest for additional review. The graduate school's submission of thesis and submission of dissertation or doctoral project pages give you the deadlines for submission and approval of your work for your selected graduation date. University policy is that all theses and dissertations will be available to the public, so absent an embargo, your work will be available in ProQuest subscription databases and Digital Georgetown, the library's open access repository, shortly after acceptance by the graduate school. For more information on the submission process and the availability of your work, take some time to watch the other short videos in this series. Important questions you will need to answer during the ProQuest submission process include traditional or open access publishing, embargoes, and copyright. Once you know what options you are choosing, watch the video on the ProQuest submission process. If you have questions about the process, our last video will direct you to the appropriate department on campus for help.